The United States Senate has passed a bill that will allow foreign flagged cruise ships to operate in Alaska without calling on a Canadian port, as the Alaska Tourism Recovery Act was passed on Thursday. This is a huge step to saving part of the 2021 Alaska cruise season. You're watching Get Cruise Ship Info and more. Before we move further into the video, please make sure to subscribe to my channel and activate notifications so that you stay updated with me whenever I drop my next latest cruise news update. So, the legislation was the work of Alaskan Senators Lisa Murkowski and Dan Sullivan. What happens next is the bill goes to the United States House for approval. Thereafter, the House will need to vote it through, and then President Joe Biden will need to sign it. This is what Senator Murkowski mentioned in a social media post. Huge victory today in my effort to provide an opportunity for economic recovery for Alaskan communities who rely on cruise ship passengers. The Senate just passed my bill. Now, if the bill moves through other branches of United States government efficiently, the next step would be for the cruise industry to gain the CDC approval to operate. And with that, we conclude our latest cruise news update for Alaskan cruise season. If you enjoyed watching this update, a subscribe to my channel and a thumbs up for my video will really be appreciated. Until next time, take care and stay safe.